Welcome to this daily affirmation meditation to help you create the teaching reality that you desire. I'm Taryn from TEFL Portal, and I'm honored to share this time with you. This meditation is to help you to create the day, the experiences, and the reality that you want. Find a comfortable place to sit and wriggle a bit until you find the position that is most comfortable for you. Focus on your breathing. Breathe in the same slow, steady way that you do when you sleep. As you breathe in, feel the fresh, clean air filling your lungs. As you breathe out, feel the slow breath relax you. Each out breath relaxes you deeper and deeper as your body starts feeling heavy and so relaxed. Focus on any areas that are holding tension, usually the jaw, neck, shoulders, and upper and lower back. As you focus your breath on these areas, feel them becoming heavier and heavier. The more you breathe, the more you relax. Thoughts will come. And that's okay. Recognize them, but don't judge them. Let them go. Repeat the affirmations after me, aloud if you like, or silently in your head. What does this reality look like to you? See it as vividly as you can and in as much detail as possible. Continue to focus on your breathing as you say the affirmations. Each time you breathe out, you relax even deeper. Let's begin. Today is a new beginning. Today I am passionate about being a teacher. Today I am in my full power as a teacher. Today, I am grateful for a job which allows me to make a positive difference. Today, every word I speak, every action is motivated by kindness. Today, I see the good in every person I meet. T- Today I learn new things. Today my lessons flow effortlessly. Today my students absorb information easily. Today I connect with each one of my students. Today my students work well together. Today I recognize just how much my students have learned. Today, my students enjoy the activities and games I have planned. Today, every lesson is filled with laughter. Today, my students are respectful towards me and each other. Today, when my students go home, they are safe and protected. Today, great ideas come to me while I'm planning lessons. Today, as I'm grading, I love the answers my students give. Today, I connect with people through the universal language of smiles. Today, I am treated kindly as I treat others kindly. Today, I am safe and protected. Today, my loved ones back home are safe, protected, and living their best lives. Tonight, as I close my eyes, I am so grateful for such a wonderful day. And so it is. As we begin to bring this meditation to a close, smile and say the words, thank you. Try to feel those words as best you can, bringing that feeling of gratitude into yourself. When you are ready, slowly start to wriggle your fingers and toes. Feel the seat or floor beneath you, and feeling energized and refreshed, open your eyes, ready and excited for the day ahead.